In this video tutorial, I'll teach you how to install Neo4j on Ubuntu 15.10. So you can use the sudo apt-get install command to install the Neo4j. You can use the command apt-get install Neo4j paste. So this package is not available. So for this we will have to add the package list. So to add to the package apt packet manager, run this command. So it is done, and then add Neo4j to the apt source list. First of all, I'm just sudo su, now I'm super user. It is added. Now we can update sudo apt-get update. Now we can install sudo apt-get install. Now it is installed, and to check the status we can run the command. It is started. Now we can access it at localhost, but if you want to access the admin access from other IP address, you'll have to enable the entry in this file, that is Neo4j server.properties. So vi, so this is the line you have to uncomment, insert, and then quit. I'll try again, insert, yes, it has been deleted. WQ, save, and then we can restart the service. Neo4j service is restart, and check the status with this command. Now my IP address of this machine is this. Yes, it is displaying now, and the default password is Neo4j. Now it will ask for new password, and now your Neo4j is ready. So create some node. It's created a node, get some data. Yes, it's displaying one node. So in this tutorial I explained you how you can install Neo4j on Ubuntu 15.10. then enable the settings in /neo4j-server.properties to enable it to allow access from other IPs. So you have to uncomment this line and then restart the Neo4j. After that you will be able to access it from the other IP address. So thanks for watching the tutorial, and subscribe our channel.